I'm with the Scratchpost. This camera has better picture quality, overall better, but a very narrow field of view. So whenever an animal comes and uses this poor tree to scratch their back, basically just a part of the animal is captured because the field of view on the camera is very narrow. So I'm gonna move the camera to this other tree over here, which is further away. So hopefully it'll capture more of an animal when one comes. It's a little under an angle, so I'm gonna have to prop up the camera to point where I want it to point, but I'm gonna do it and see what happens. Ready? Let's go. All done. I encountered a bit of an issue because the strap is too short and this tree is much thicker than the other one, so I barely had any slack to work with. Had to use some ingenuity to get it strapped, but anyway, it's all done. I mean, this tree is a little narrower. I mean, not by much, but it is narrower, and because of that, I only had a little bit of slack to work with. But anyway, the camera set. Hopefully, it captures some good images. My hands are freezing, Decker. Thanks for posing for the camera, but I can't hold it much longer. It is cold. I'll see you tomorrow, okay? You keep those trees healthy. You do that. Good boy. See you tomorrow, buddy. We'll be right back.